I know.
Long time no see.
I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
No more freebies, Red. You want the supplies? You need to put aside your difference with Phillips.
Yeah, I'm done playing soldiers for him. You should be too. Come on, Chris. Don't tell me you're still falling for his BS. Especially after what happened to Jason.
Don't bring my son into this. Look, you know how I feel about Phillips. But he's right about one thing. This is a war.
The General's just clinging to the glory days. There's no chief left to hail to.
Not that I'd want to.
Look, I get it.
No, you don't. Okay, we're surviving here. Rebuilding.
Surviving's not enough. We've got to fight.
Now, we don't need to do anything. All right, when was the last time you saw written in any numbers?
I got a shitload of coppers for that old rifle I had lying around.
You there, bro?
It's good.
Doing just fine. I saw you guys in a game, and I was like, damn, you guys failed that run immediately. How the heck that happened? I saw you guys in that match, and I was like, dang, you guys lost that match immediately. I was like, I was just wondering how the heck that happened. Is your friend gonna join us? You could try to invite him. You could try to ask him if he wants to join his friend with us.
Oh, shit. Kills me.
You. Yeah, but I have all the skins. I have all the skins. All of them. All characters and then all the weapons.
Doc was on deployment, so they had to do it themselves. Without anesthesia.
Hmm?
Yeah. I'm using second chance, shotgun skill, ammo belt, steady shooting gloves, mark of death, bomb squad, agility, 2-1 is and 1 is none, then breakout on your main and modern, full, even full, all loud, then 40% agility of mine. For my deck.
Should clean that up.
You want to try to act and see if we can try it together on public and see how many people will join us? You could try to start a lobby up for us. Just to be honest, my supply points is pretty much out of this game right now. It's like, I'm up to like, I'll be up to 6,000 supply points. Yeah, I'm saving for the...
I need more pockets, because I definitely need more stuff.
Yeah!
There's more than I can.
Just what I needed.
I mean, I'm flattered, but I'm just not dating right now.
Getting older? Forgetting your training? Or just need glasses?
You trying to get yourself killed?
Nice!
Everyone okay?
I
give
my left nut for a
Here's that med kit.
Ooh, sharp!
Ow!
Ow.
What is this,
man? What is this shit? Reloading! Wait around for them to come back.
Oh man, I wonder what's behind that door.
Over here!
Lucky copper! She's gone!
The other guy.
That should be the last of them. Supply crate!
Go.
Always could use more of these.
First aid cabinet here.
free shield.
Lucky. We were lucky. Defib!
Damn, you stink!
Oh yeah!
Oh, no. I'm gonna lose more.
Let's go, Dottie!
Razor wire here.
I need to heal up.
Gotta slap a patch on this.
Weapons cache right here.
Need to reload.
Going to check the car.
Yes, I will keep the change.
Here. It's like service on a Saturday night.
Guns dry. Gotta reload. As soon as we start this up, great company.
Get that generator up, and you do, because every Ridden in the vicinity is going to come running.
You look like it. Nope.
Look there!
I'm surrounded!
Here, on me. Now you've got me in. Cover me, reloading.
That one, Ridden Hero.
Cover me! Reload me! it here.
Nothing a little antiseptic can't fix. Much appreciated.
Cover me! Be moving! Got time, people! Again, and I'll whoop your ass.
I'm sorry. Did that ruin your day?
Finger!
That's it, Dottie. Over here. Ugh, I've always wanted to bathe in garbage.
Ammo here!
Nice, I needed that. Now, I definitely need a nap.
Good job, people. Now go get some rest. You've earned it. You're after you freshened up.
I know. You couldn't dream of going without me.
Have been showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville, and I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major in- I dispatched a cleaner team under Pelissaro to deal with this situation. Last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition.
We could have handled this. Why weren't we notified?
Because I needed someone that followed orders.
Okay, so I may have made some mistakes first time out, but we got the job done.
I needed people I can trust. You want to earn mine again? Find out what happened to them. and seal Blue Dog mine.
Stack up.
Blood will lead him right to me.
I'll take that.
Hoffman than usual today.
Thinks his father's out here somewhere. He tried looking for him a couple of times, but found neither hide nor hair.
Stinger!
Reloading!
Look! Strap on that arm. Could save your life.
Hey! A lucky copper!
Cutting cross-country will save you time on foot. Here's hoping you can drive back with Pelissaro and the rest of his team.
Hey! Cat!
What's that?
Watch out! Tall boy!
Down!
Gun squad. Gotta reload.
Received a report of some unusual organic structures out your way from one of our patrols. Not sure if it's written or something else. Whatever they are, I'll sleep better if you take them out.
They got me there. First aid, Captain. That's gonna be half dead before you walk out that door.
You got this. Nothing to be scared of.
9 times out of 10, you're your own worst enemy.
Don't need this.
Yeah. Go
best move now.
We got company.
First aid cabinet looks scratched up.
That?
I'll take that.
There.
So, does anyone have an idea what those meat piles were?
I've seen them before. Smaller, though. A couple weeks back when I did a supply run up to Finley Park. Smithy's seen them, too. Phillips told us to keep it under a hat. In the book of the attack and all, it didn't seem important until now.
Politician?
I don't like the sound of that.
Over here!
Hive, over there.
These hives are like weeds. Every time we clear one,
two new tunnels pop up!
It's going to get worse until we make it better. Time to get in there and squash it.
Here, let me help.
Appreciate it. Oh, income!
Buckle up. About to kick up.
Cha-ching!
think it's gonna get wild past that door. Make use of the time.
You need this more than I do. Could use that.
Go.
Gotta fix this.
Messages like this are a no-go for me.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Need to patch myself up.
Here, let me help you.
Find out. Doc.
Hey!
I'm ready. Yes. You ready? Let's kick ass. Reload it.
Shotgun.
SMG here.
Don't rightly mind if I do.
Boy!
Reloading!
I thought you were a hunter! Must have got hungry a lot with that aim. Wow. That is a work of art.
Bandages here.
I dressed as a nurse for Halloween once. Seems like a fucking stupid idea now.
Now that's some backwoods urban legend shit if ever I did see it.
It's a fucking human skull! Here, bait jar!
I'll take that.
This way! Over there.
Meds here.
Cover me, reloading.
Gotta take care of this.
Assault rifle.
I'll take that.
Hold on a second. Look out!
Sleeper! Mine now.
Handgun!
SMG here!
right.
Over there.
Whoever made this probably wants to add us to the pile.
Ammo pouch.
Well, lucky me.
After that.
That's enough.
Go totem if you
Whoever
want.
Whoever made that needs to see shrink ASAP. Ooh, shiny.
What's that? Oh, you son of a bitch! Reload!
Watch out!
See what you got.
Shotgun. I'm Jake here.
I'll make good use out of you.
I'll take that. Here, let me help.
Thanks, brother.
Molotov here.
SMG.
Check that out!
What's that?